Hey, Koopy and Cats and Kittens, it's your boy CD. Welcome to CD's Gaming once again. Same day. Let me turn on some lights so you can see me. There we go. Booyah. Alright, so we're going to do another paralogue. I thought it was the Sacred Tomb, but it's the Fort of Hope. So we're going to go there. But again, you know, follow for more. And check me out on YouTube. Same name of the channel here, in, or my page here on Twitch. And, you know, like and subscribe. I actually have a playlist for Fire Emblem Engage. Going through every chapter, every paralogue. I think there's only a few videos where I did two at a time. So, that's pretty cool. But let's see what we can do. I know there were some people that needed some culinary.
Welcome.
Can't buy none? I thought I could buy elixir. I did all that for nothing? She had elixir and I sold it.
Do come again.
So who has the elixir? He has weapons. She makes weapons. He makes clothes.
Hmm. I'll be here.
Well, that was waste. I thought she had elixir over here.
Welcome.
Maybe I can buy it for the convoy? Okay, well, this is strange. You can buy elixir in three, but apparently I cannot. That recovers. These are both 15 HP.
I thank you. 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 I thank you.
I gotta go through every.
I thank you. I thank you.
Every unit.
I thank you.
He has elixir.
I thank
Maybe
you.
I can only earn the elixir?
I thank you.
I
thank you.
I
thank you.
Selling the elixirs that I did have.
I thank you. 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 Do come again.
Killer bug.
Here you go. 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 Take care.
All right, on to the Fort of Hope. See what this is like. Kind of nervous after the last paralogue. If I'm going to make it or not.
Where are we?
Gebel Castle. At least that's what it looks like.
Some place you've been?
Yeah. It's near the border between the nations of Crimea and Gallia. Interesting that this place is where we'll have our trial.
Trial?
We were pursued here by forces from the Kingdom of Dayan. They laid siege, trapping us. Our escape was cut off. The strength of their forces was overwhelming. My father had died, and I'd taken up his role as leader of the Grail mercenaries. And this is where I met my first great trial.
That sounds rough. What did you do?
I fought to protect my sister and the Grail mercenaries. If you found yourself in the same situation, what would you do?
I'd like to think I would also fight. I don't want anyone I care about to be harmed.
And I believe you would fight well. So show me how you would defend those near to you. No words now, only deeds.
A trial? You want me to fight you?
If you win this fight, our bond will become even stronger.
Understood. I won't lose.
That's the spirit. Now, let's begin.
Kicking by the line. See if I made the right choice.
Give me your best.
So what I'm trying to do is move them all to the... let me see.
Whatever you ask. I can fight.
This isn't so bad.
All right.
Let's do this!
Yes!
Let's do this!
Anything for you.
You were a worthy opponent.
Okay. I don't know if I should heal myself. I don't know what to do with him. Oh boy. Thank you.
That's it.
Please!
Dang it.
Probably a poor strategy of what I'm doing right now.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. That was cool, was it not?
Find salvation.
Nine. Get up there too.
Please, don't worry. Ember,
do it.
Engage!
What happened? At this point, I mean, because I don't want to lose him, so... Oh, she just, oh, that's why she, Ike is her ring. I was wondering, like, where's her ring? I can't engage. We're fighting him. I'm a weird one for that. Dodge it! Yes!
Ooh, I just spotted a rare bug.
Love it.
by my hand! I see you!
Get the words out. Get rid of the mages. Nice.
I fear my eyes might close forever.
Yeah. See, that's what you should do. Dodge and attack. Women are the strongest in this game, except for the Divine Dragon. I'm sorry. Come on. Yes. Woo!
My turn now.
Oh boy. Up from behind to the side and all through the place. Like, I don't think my strategy was to do this.
Here.
This
hit.
Safeguard your ring.
Is it hard for you to see me as your opponent?
No. I mean, I want to show you how strong I am.
Good answer. Now show me what you can do.
I mean, he's a bad man with him.
Understand what lies ahead. Now show me you can fight as well as you talk.
I'll help!
Scared to watch. So many of them.
No! Don't stop!
Thank you. actually want to wait.
I'm getting hungry. I'll go first.
Damn!
You're like a storybook hero.
Alright, I knew he'd get to level 10 at some point. There you go.
10!
Of course. How would I not use her? Do it. End this.
Here we go!
That was
yes!
A good fight.
That was a good one! I thought I was going to lose everybody because they coming in! Yes! And she leveled up to 10. Yeah, Marin, you the MVP, baby. Yeah! Nice. Let's cross this one off the list. Amazing.
Great work. You overcame the trial well.
Thank you, Ike.
You should know that going forward, the fighting's gonna get more intense. It's important to remember that you're a leader, and you must not give in to the pressure. In this war, there can be no retreat.
You're right. If we run away, the world will be covered in darkness. But I worry that fighting this hard may be too much for everyone. Or too much for me.
There are people who need your help. Don't worry. You're more than capable. But when it seems your spirit might break, it's the bonds you forged that will win the day.
I'll hold your words in my heart.
Don't worry. If it looks like you've forgotten it, I'll be there to remind you.
You'll be by my side? Always?
Always.
Thank you, Ike. I'm glad to know you're here with me.
Aww. Max Bond level unlocked. And that the other prologue was much tougher. As you saw, I was down to the last two people. This one wasn't easy, but easier than. So that's pretty cool. I only lost a few people. Now let's see if we can adopt some animals.
Ah.
And again, you don't really have to talk to everyone. You'll still get all the bond fragments. Go back to the Samia. See? And we're going to... I think there was some bond... unless the max is already there, then there's not much I could do. have to give Tamara the ring back. I forget when we do these, they take the ring from the unit.
My turn.
This helps build up your character or your units as well. It's tedious, but
so
necessary.
Prince Alchrist, what did you think of your first party?
Why did I think I could do that?
I can see how an all-night blowout would be kind of overwhelming for a beginner.
The music was so loud, everyone was shouting, and the dancing! It was like a scene from my worst nightmares. I shouldn't have joined you. I wasn't ready.
Good times.
Pandreo, please. I don't think I can do that again. I'm sorry, but partying is not for me.
Hey, let's not be too hasty here. I saw you standing on the sidelines, watching the action from afar. To really know what it's like, you have to dive in and lose yourself with the rest of us. I'll be sure to drag you into the crowd next time.
No, I can't. I must decline.
Now, why would you do that? Don't worry. I'll make sure you have fun. Leave it all to me.
Yes, of course. Oh.
The support level reached. So you go through that. If you go back to, you go to your menu, go reference support, and then you'll see if there's a yellow bubble, all the conversations here. Apologies if I haven't shown that before. I actually just figured this out today because I wasn't doing that, and I was doing that offline. So I'll do the rest later. But thank you, Koopy and Cats and Kittens, for watching. I'm going to take another break, and we're going to come back and try to do the Sacred Tomb, which is the other paralogue that I have not completed, and see how we fare there. The first one was, really close. This one was pretty cool, and now the third one, we'll see what happens. But thank you for watching. Follow for more. Check me out on YouTube. Like and subscribe. And I'll be back.